Hello everyone, this is Dan Yami. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you the footage of my driving in a Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution 6. This car is belong to JL Motorsport. I would like to thank him for offering me the test drive. According to him, the car is stock, but what I saw is that the extractor has been swapped with an aftermarket one, and the car has been lowered also. It was an interesting experience because I seldom drive a four-drive car. I found that driving a four-drive car is like driving a front-wheel drive car too, because they tend to understeer, so I need to watch out my speed during the corner entry. Overall, it's a very easy to drive car. There's one thing that impressed me a lot is traction. The car doesn't will spin at all, unlike my Proton Wira, which is front wheel drive. I will suffer wheel spin during the corner exit. Anyway, enjoy the video, and before that, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more video updates in future. Thank you.
Thank you. 拿出来放这边，
不用紧，
因为它顶到我的脚，
不用紧，水蒸不会上啊，
哇，很漂亮
啊，
漂亮漂亮，good good good，
我来开一下，
来。